Mexico police releasing the body camera video showing the night officer shot and killed a man after going to the wrong house for a domestic violence call. Now, as we reported, the shooting happened earlier this month when the 52-year-old homeowner answered his door holding a gun. Officers fired at least one round, hitting the homeowner. It's unclear if the homeowner understood police was at the door. The officers involved are on paid leave and are not being named. State police are still investigating.